traveling from east to west. That is the translatio imperii mundi, transfer of the rule of the world, that had theoretically seen the seat of paramount political power travel across time and space, from Babylon and Persia to Greece, to Rome, to France or Germany, thence to Britain, and Morse supposed to America. Also the famous line of George Berkeley in his Verses on the Prospect of Planting Arts and Learning in America, westward the course of empire takes its way, the four first acts already passed, a fifth shall close the drama with the day, time's noblest offspring is the last.